how did you cope with the conditions and particularly a player that it's very difficult to get any rhythm against?
Yeah, for sure. You know, he has not the most common game, but that's why he's difficult to play. You know, you don't face an opponent like him. Actually, you never face any opponent like him. He's quite unique. So, and that's why, you know, I think he got me last time. I was a bit unprepared and, you know, wasn't able to stay as composed as I did today. I felt like today, the whole first set, which was very long, I stayed very calm. So I was able to be sharp, you know, when I needed to. And then, you know, it's unfortunate that it had to go three sets, but again, to be able to break him finally, for the first time, actually, that we've played together, so it was good.
As you mentioned, he is quite a unique player. When someone is serving like that, is it a case of just staying in that match and mentally staying as focused as you can?
For sure, you need to accept, you know, the difficulty of it. It's part of the game. We play many different players, and I think that's why, you know, the mental game in tennis is so important. I mean, I'm sure some of you play tennis and you know how frustrating it can get. So for me, that was the big key today, to try to stay calm and composed and to try different things, you know, try to move my position, try to risk sometimes to see if I get rewarded. So that was kind of the idea going into the match.
Well, it worked. It was a long, hot afternoon. You are through to the second round. Ladies and gentlemen, Felix Auger-Aliassime.